Well, JSU students heard from a notable filmmaker tonight. Producer, director, and actor Spike Lee spoke to a full house at the university's Athletic and Assembly Center. It was all a part of celebrating Black College Day. Students were excited to hear how Lee broke ground in the filmmaking business, but the media wasn't allowed to hear his speech.
He came from nothing, and many people do, and I want them to know that they can, too, become great.
We expect to hear some things that hopefully will enlighten us about some of the films he's made, why he's made them, and also for mass communication students, what advice can he offer them.
Lee's latest project is a documentary known as If God Is Willing and A Creek Don't Rise, centered on the Gulf Coast and the damage that storms did to that area.